from the Solana Galaxy, the greatest criminal mastermind slash blogger ever to exist, Stuart Durgo! 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 Durgo!
Pretty cool, huh? Yeah, I built this bad boy back when I was gullible enough to idolize you. How fitting that it should be used to vanquish you!
Stuart! Where are you? Your macaroni and cheese is getting cold!
Mom! I'm in the middle of something! Sheesh! As I was saying, it's time to die. Begin extreme fighting music! When you're dead, I'll be a hero to everyone you've ever failed! Maybe I'll get my own fan club! Not again! Come on, stupid blaster! Engaging shields like a boss! I spared no expense on this, baby! Raritanium Hull, Gadgetron Energy Shield, Omega Tech Vision Blaster! Everything I need to turn a hero to hamburger meat!
We must disable those shields in order to damage the mech. We must neutralize the power source on his back.
Was in mint condition. Do you know how many lawns I had to mow for that? You think you can defeat me with a couple of Zircons? What a bunch of sap! You can't stick me! I'm unstoppable! I cannot be stopped!
Meat. This is so much fun. I can't wait to tell my guild about this one.
Come
on, look! I command you! You stupid mech!
Detonator disarmed.
Just like your pathetic career. Don't worry about me, though. This Raritanium Hall can withstand a Class 3 meteor shower. You're more resilient than I expected. Get ready to eat plasma rocket!
This whole place is coming down.
I bought every Nunchbox action figure and hollow game you ever put your name on. I even pre-ordered your Captain Quark Funtime Razor Blade kit. You know what it did to me? It gave me chicken pox. It's going to be so much fun watching you die.
Doesn't make any sense. How can someone so dim-witted keep winning?
What are you?
I'm the guy who doesn't live in his mother's basement. You guys tired? I heard about a gang of mutant space ninjas over in the Corvus sector.
Perhaps we should get Mr. Zergo over to the authorities first.
And clear your name.
Oh, yeah, right. Can I at least get a woe Q-Force then?
Nope.
Just one.
Can't do it.
Ratchet?
Eh? Oh, what the heck. I guess you earned it. One, two, three.
Woe Q-Force!
Yeah, we probably should have practiced that.